Another day, another game. We're continuing in Assassin's Creed 1. I believe we're getting very close to finishing this. I don't know if it'd be this part or the next or the one after that, but we're getting very, very close, I believe. Last part, we went, got some more info that we're after Robert now. In this part, we got to assassinate him, but yeah. Last part was a pain in the butt for sure. Just trying to get info and everything like that was just, I don't know why, it was just pain. And I think that's the last time I really have to go get information on any targets from here on out. But anyway, let's continue to assassinate Robert, which I don't believe is an easy task either. 280 away. Climb, you idiot. Okay. The sooner I don't have to do these crappy controls, the better. Come on. Oh. Okay, he's dead. Too bad I can't get my throwing knife back. Made it. We'll just jump in the hay bale. Okay, fine then.
Please don't kill me. Help!
Not red, but weird. Don't touch me. Okay, he's down. Is it in here? No, he's that way. Save the citizen? No. Let's see. Where is he? Honestly, don't remember. Because I want to. I'm my own strong, independent man. Crap. No.
What are you doing? Move! I will catch you!
Go. There we go.
Let me go.
That was a guy right there. Oh, come on, go away. That was another nice mechanic they added him into the newer version. Oh, he's freaking out. Look at that, he's having a seizure or something. Well, just in case, let's take him out.
You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
Please, help me.
Go away. Come on. Go away. Go away. Okay.
Show yourself.
Okay, there we go. Just go up here. There's Robert.
Amin. We gather here to mourn the loss of our beloved Majduddin. Taken too soon from this world. I know you feel sorrow and pain at his passing, but you should not. For just as we are all brought forth from the womb, so, too, must we all one day pass from this world. It is only natural, like the rising and the setting of the sun. Take this moment to reflect on his life and give thanks for all the good he did. Know that one day you will stand with him again in paradise.
Do I do anything?
Me.
Oh. There's a moment of silence.
As you know, this man was murdered. We have tried to track his killer. It has proved difficult. These creatures cling to the shadows and run from any who would face them fairly. But not today. For it seems one stands among us. He mocks us with his presence and must be made to pay. Seize him! Bring him forward that God's justice might be done!
Ow. They're shooting arrows at me. There's one down. Okay, really. Okay. No, no, don't run front. Oh my gosh. Just go after the archers. No. Ow. I'm gonna die in a second because it's stupid. I'm just gonna stand here. What was the point? I couldn't do anything. I kept getting shot by archers.
When you have been exposed, killing some of your pursuers.
I don't know.
There we go. Finally.
I sense you expected someone else.
What sorcery is this?
No sorcery. We knew you'd come. Robert needed to be sure he'd have time to get away.
So he flees.
We cannot deny your success. You have laid waste to our plans. First the treasure, then our men. Control of the Holy Land slipped away. But then he saw an opportunity. To reclaim what has been stolen. To turn your victories to our advantage.
Al-Muallim still holds your treasure, and we've routed your army before. Whatever Robert plans, he'll fail again.
Ah, but it's not just Templars you'll contend with now.
Speak sense.
Robert rides for Arsa to plead his case that Saracen and Crusader unite against the Assassins.
That will never happen. They have no reason to.
Had, perhaps. But now you've given them one. 9, in fact. The bodies you've left behind, victims on both sides. You've made the Assassins an enemy in common and ensured the annihilation of your entire order. Well done.
Not 9. 8.
What do you mean?
You are not my target. I will not take your life. You're free to go, but do not follow me.
I don't need to. You're already too late.
We'll see.
That was such a crappy mission. It really was. It really was. That was such an awful, awful mission. It just gradually got worse for some reason. And the buggy controls do not help at all. See, I'm pushing up and he's just going sideways like an idiot. This is such a frustrating game now. I hate this part of the game. It wouldn't be so bad if the controls, wasn't so crappy. And that's the big thing in every game. If the controls are terrible, then the game's not going to be fun. And this is one of those things where it's good and all for the story. It is. It's a great story. But the controls, man, they're just so hard. Because even before I decided to start playing the route of, like, playing the series in chronological order, not release order, I really was hesitant about playing this one just because I remember how notoriously bad the controls were. And I remember when the second one, like, I played this because the second one was coming out. or the second one was out. Assassin's Creed 2. And everywhere I saw, everyone kept saying that, oh, look, they look like they fixed the controls issue. Everyone kept saying controls. And I did not hit anything. He just popped out on his own. Everyone kept complaining about that. Apparently the first one was real buggy about the controls. Just like that. And so, okay, maybe that's not that bad. I played it and was like, oh, wow. This is awful. The controls, at least, are terrible. And, yeah. I was really second-guessing even picking the series up. And I'm talking about this is almost 10 years ago. And, ugh. Climb. Climb. Just climb. Why are you so slow? Awesome. That's what I like to see is a slow, slow climb. There. And it's right there. Okay, good. Where'd he come from? He was out to get me from way over miles away somehow. whatever. Anyway, play the game. Love the story. Hated the controls. Just awful. Like, wow, this is doesn't feel like a finished game. Or a game that was way too ambitious. And I was like, okay, well, I'll play the second one because everyone's giving it such a high rating and everything. And, like, it's doing so well and blah, blah, blah. Really liked it. And since I've now could experience... What are you doing? I experienced the part where everyone was talking about, like, the controls are crap. Just utter crap. And the game feels better. Like, I felt that first time, and this is why I was so hesitant about playing it.
It was a trap.
I had heard the funeral turned to chaos. What happened?
Robert de Sable was never here. He sent another in his stead. He was expecting me.
You must go to Al-Mualim.
There's no time. She told me where he's gone, what he plans. If I return to Masyaf, he might succeed. And then, I fear we'll be destroyed.
We have killed most of his men. He cannot hope to mount a proper attack. Wait. Did you say she?
Yes, it was a woman. Strange, I know. But that's for another time. For now, we must focus on Robert. We may have thinned his ranks, but the man is clever. He goes to plead his case to Richard and Salah ad-Din, to unite them against the common enemy. Against us.
Surely you're mistaken. This makes no sense. These two men would never...
Oh, but they would. And we have ourselves to blame. The men I've killed, men on both sides of the conflict, men important to both leaders. Robert's plan may be ambitious, but it makes sense, and it could work.
Look, brother, things have changed. You must return to Masyaf. We cannot act without our master's permission. It could compromise the Brotherhood. I thought you had learned this.
Stop hiding behind words, Malik. You wield the Creed and its tenets like some shield. He's keeping things from us. Important things. You're the one told me we could never know anything, only suspect. Well, I suspect this business with the Templars goes deeper. When I'm done with Robert, I will ride for Masyaf that we may have answers. But perhaps you could go now.
I cannot leave the city.
Then walk amongst its people. Seek out those who served the ones I slew. Learn what you can. You call yourself perceptive. Perhaps you'll see something I could not.
I don't know. I must think on this.
Do as you must, my friend. But it's time I ride for Arsuf. Every moment I delay, our enemy gets one step ahead of me.
Be careful, brother.
I will be. I promise.
Okay. And because of that real god-awful mission, this took a lot longer than I wanted. But, oh well. Got that done. Like I kept saying, my target, Robert, I was going after, Robert, was not really him. It was Maria Trope, I think is her name. You'll see her later in the series. But, cool. Let's go... and pause here because I need a break from that garbage fire that I just went through. And next time we will take out the real Robert.